Okay, this old gamer here gonna do the dailies. Today is win 5 games with Warrior or Rogue. So I'm gonna try Warrior. Three. I only got one. Just one card, I guess. Much of my big stuff.
That minion already attacked.
Well, since I wasn't actually grabbing the minion. I don't know why you said that.
Job's done.
Where shall I strike?
Strike.
I bring life and hope. Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
Let the pain speak to me.
Fire, fire, be gone.
That guarantees you did. Okay, so we got one win. Four more. Worthy opponent. Surprise, surprise, it's another druid.
I must protect the one.
Victory or death!
Him too, definitely. I guess I'll keep that.
Greetings.
Let's see if this is
my greetings.
Same guy. Nope. Didn't think so, but just like it. Halfway tempted to put the armor smith down, but yeah, two raven idols. Pretty good chance he'll have a swipe when it comes time. Yeah, we can swipe him.
Armor made to fit.
I strike.
I
right.
I strike.
Just in case he gets one, they just throw a weapon in. I think he might be in a bit of trouble. Put me in the base. Nah, that's not what I wanted to hit, that's for sure. Okay. Well, I really want to execute. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Is a little different from most gate droids, and I'm not sure it's even gate, come to think of it. Hell, he keeps making me use my executes. Wait a second. Well, I can't do that.
Hey, speak to me. I strike.
That's good enough. Two for two against Druid. If that didn't have any jades in it, it'd draw a bed if he was a jade Druid. I bet you a pirate, huh?
Bring it on.
That might come in handy.
Who goes there?
Greetings. I'm a pirate now.
Yeah, I suspect he'll come in real handy. Okay.
done.
Your magic shall not save me.
Yeah, I think I played him. I had a different plan before. Hopefully he ain't got a... Heroic strike.
Ready to ride.
Too bad here.
Gadgets and Gazette always gets the scoop.
Yep. That should do there. Three for three. I don't know why nobody plays with Control Warrior anymore, but it still works. As far as dust, this is probably my most expensive deck. But I don't pay to play. I'm free to play.
Garrosh versus Malfurion.
I must protect.
I've just been playing since the beginning, so I better have a card. But there's still a lot that I don't have. Let's see. I think I can go with that. He wasn't the best girl. That's the only problem with this deck is you get like all they make casting cost right at the beginning. it can be a little slow. I think I'll just go with regular armor.
strike.
Strike! I take your armor. Let's see. Man, I guess I should go block. Is it shield slam? Nope. I were hoping for a shield slam and it didn't happen. I really got the big stuff this time. Of course, after next turn, I'll be able to start playing some of that big stuff. Dealing one or two. I mean, they're three. Yeah, that's what I figured. Nah, it ain't worth playing yet. Don't really want to play her. But I guess
welcome
I will.
To the grand tournament champion.
Ooh, that hurt. Hoping it's a tree event. Let's see. Yeah, I guess I'll do that.
My blade be thirsty.
Job's done.
Of course, if you got a swipe, you could still hit that, swipe that, get the two big ones through.
For no one. This isn't a new raid.
had one more minute. I guess I just need to get the war armor. Oh, that's good. For him. I want to play him, but then I'm stuck with all these big cards.
Now?
Let's field slam him.
I bring life.
Play him. And kill him.
Mind if I roll need?
That kind of messes me up. That's looking fairly decent. I might should have kept him. Yeah. Not helping anything.
I can see.
Four in a row. One more and we get there. If I win this one, I may just continue to try to get to 15.
Geras versus Anduin. The light shall bring victory.
Victory or death.
By the time I got a fourth fiery war axe, they always get them against me. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Greetings.
Although depending on which priest this is, it do more or less good. I'll go ahead and take that out.
Let Cthulhu! Cthulhu! Cthulhu!
Do you know the secret handshake?
Let's see. I got four. Three left still. Yeah, I think I'll just wait.
Embrace the void.
Bring the pain.
Particularly useful right now. Dead armor. I don't like playing her when there's not a few more creatures out.
I have no time for games.
Job done.
Is someone injured?
I need this. Take her out. Should, well, no, that wouldn't really make no difference.
Let none survive.
Yeah, I'm on fire. Next turn, I'll probably play Alex Strada.
Do you know the secret handshake? I feast upon the light. I will mourn your death.
This one's just looking like it's gonna take a little more trouble.
Is someone injured? Just a pinch of it.
Yeah, big surprise there. Doesn't do a whole lot of good when it comes in that late. I could have played him, but he just died. Consider.
quickly.
Another one.
Are you my master?
Start running.
I strike.
Actually, I should attack him first.
Start running.
Okay, 5 for 5. I was a little worried about that one. I gotta admit. Keep on playing till I lose. See if I can't get up toward that 15 mark. So it looks like y'all did a extra long episode today.
Victory or death!
And I want one. Yeah, not exactly what I wanted. That doesn't hurt my feelings, though. That way, if he plays that little dude, I can take him out. Before he gets to be a problem.
Armed, made to fit.
to me.
What now?
Wish I'd had him before, did it? I gotta get rid of that sucker. Even though it wasn't exactly a great tree you dug. Okay, let's see what I want to do here. Got 9. No way really to make that. What I'm on.
I have no time for games.
Everything's just too big. Oh well, I'm gonna start damage on him anyhow.
You require my assistance?
Yeah.
Someday I'll be just like
that
you.
Gets
aha.
I definitely need the brawl right now. I'm gonna take a chance on getting a brawl.
Let none survive.
He still probably got me. I don't know how many fireballs he got.
I serve the Fire Lord.
Yep.
Aha!
And I can't cast another one. Got another fireball. Yep. Yeah, he got me. He's dead next turn, but okay, well, that's the old gamer. Signing out until next time. My mind went blank as hell.